Well, thanks for staying with us. In an effort to save money, CVS, of course, the parent company of Aetna, is cutting its workforce. The company says fewer than 1% of jobs will be cut. Across the nation, that's about 2,900 jobs that will be eliminated in an effort to cut $5 billion. We're told it primarily affects corporate roles. It could affect Aetna in Connecticut. Cuts are not expected to impact frontline jobs in our stores, pharmacies, or the distribution centers.